Hi, welcome to my prototype of the Magic School Bus version 1. And I'll take you on a tour of this bus. Here we have a table for people who want to eat or drink if they are feeling hungry or thirsty or just need a cup of coffee, maybe have a smoke or just want to enjoy the sun if you're feeling lethargic. We have seats here and we have tables for people who want to sit. And we have slopes too for people who are disabled or on wheelchair. They could come up the slope and there's no need to walk upstairs. Here we have a fire extinguisher for safety purposes, an espresso machine for coffee. And this is free of charge. They could take a cup of coffee and head outside to drink, because nothing except for water is allowed in this bus, as we do not want any pests in the bus. We have a printer for people who need to print documents or print homework or notes for tests tomorrow or in the near future. We have curtains which are all around the bus for the privacy sake of our users. Here is the exit and there is the entrance, so that it will prevent people from clogging out at a certain area. We have CCTV too for the safety of the guests and our staff. We have more fire extinguishers and first aid kits as a safety feature. You have a screen displaying the noise level of the bus in case the users or the staff are being too loud or creating a ruckus. They could see the noise level as it's displayed in numbers. You have hand sanitizer. As it's in the COVID period, it will prevent people from getting infected by COVID. You have power supply for the plugs in case you are running out of batteries or need to charge something. You charge your laptop, your mouse, if your mouse or your phone or tablet, any devices could be charged here. We have curtains, or you could call this blinds, for the privacy of our users studying or working. And we have the acoustic foam here to lower down noise levels for its users. And you have another, you could say, a pod here for workers or students. Let's head upstairs. Here we have another printer, so it would prevent people from clogging up at one printer, or the people on a certain level could use a printer, so people wouldn't have to walk up to use one printer. There are two printers on the bus for this reason. We have another fire extinguisher as a safety purpose, because we need them on both levels, as if one of the level catches fire, the second level or the first level could put out the fire. We have another safety feature, which is the first aid kit for the second level, as it's very convenient. We have hand sanitizer and more sound cancelling foams, or acoustic foams, as you can see. There's fire extinguisher. There's two fire extinguisher per level, so that it would be convenient enough for people who need to put out fires. Here we have more study pods. We have the hand sanitizer and charging pods on the table. And our benches here are actually cushioned. As you can see, there are always charging pods and hand sanitizers at every single pods. And here is what it will look like to sit in one of these pods. As you can see, it's isolated and people from outside could not look into the bus. However, we still allow natural lighting to come into the bus. There's also another screen for noise level for the users if they are creating too much noise, they could look at the screen and to view their noise level. Here's small charging ports in case anyone needed to charge something that takes up too much space on the table. They could put it on this table and charge it here while they study or work. We have curtains here, or we could call them blinds, and more CCTVs for the safety of our staff and customers. These blinds, or you could say curtains, are to protect the privacy from outside, from the people who are trying to look into the bus. You have another slope for an exit, and we have a sheltered area for people who want to, as I already said, have to take a break or to eat, smoke or drink. This is the outside of the bus. We have CCTVs around the bus to ensure safety and also headlights for the bus. More safety TV and more lights, and you have mirrors for the bus if it's running. Thank you for attending for this. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you all next time.